In my hometown, we have a small, really old skate park. And in all honesty, it's not really much of a skate park. There's tar and countless cracks in the asphalt from age and weathering. There's also cracks in the ramps from age. Someone stole the coping on the quarter pipe, so you can't even do half the tricks and things you're supposed to do on it. No matter what time of year, the skate park is always covered in sand, gravel, and glass. Around the time when I was in middle school, the skate park used to be back farther into the woods, but they had to move it out into the high school parking lot because people were selling drugs at it. About a week before my 16th birthday, I dropped in off of one of the ramps and I hit a chunk of gravel. Went flying and got a chunk of glass stuck in my hand. And after that, I swore that once I get my license, I'd never skateboard there again. Around my sophomore year in high school, some asshole in a lifted geo tracker thought it would be funny to drive up onto the quarter pipe. And he cracked it, and it's never been fixed. It's not much of a skate park, but it's all I had growing up. And for that, it's very special to me.
Kinda, maybe. I can do it.
Yeah, I do.
Hey, YouTuber?
Not exactly.